So, Jordan, listen to this. So, one of the science people there, like, the guys that work there, he made my friend sit in a, like, a plastic bag, right? So, this is what happens. They take a vacuum and they, like, suck up all the air, right? So then that way, this plastic bag is, like, stuck to him and he can't move. Mm-hmm. And then the guy, like, pushes him over and he goes, okay, now try to get up. But he huh? like, can't move. And he says, huh, he has fallen and he can't get up.
Huh? Yeah. 8:45.
He has McFallen.
Have you seen my screen, anybody? You will see a daring feat of death.
Also, one time when I went on a band trip, listen to this one. When I went on a band trip, we passed by a McDonald's and there was an ambulance there, and my friend said, why is there an ambulance at McDonald's? And then one of the other people on the bus yelled out, because someone's a McFallen.
Nachos, do you see me in the air, by the way? Look straight up. I'm now nose diving towards the ground.
Oh my god.
Do-do-do-do-do-do! Nose diving towards the ground at 140 knots. Do-do-do-do-do! I'm nose diving towards Nachos on the ground, and who knows, I might die. You know, I probably will die.
I'm scared.
You shouldn't be scared. I'm aiming for you, by the way. Okay, where's Nachos? Where's Nachos? There he is! Do-do-do-do-do, aiming for Nachos. Nope! Wait, let's align our target with Nachos. Let's align ourselves.
I should just start moving.
Nope. Target acquired. Target acquired. Target acquired.
Moving.
No! No! Just see me slam into the ground, like, no! Okay, I'm not liking this livery, changing it. No.
Oh, you're over there. I'm gonna start taxiing to the runway.
No.
There's a guy, like, right beside me here.
His name is Bob. Tell him I said hi, Bob.
Oh, his name is Raptor.
Is it a dinosaur?
Yeah.
Oh, lovely! Flight Simulator of X has crashed so exquisitely.
Game crashed.
Oh. That's not. It's not look very exquisite.
It's gonna be really hard to take off out of here because there are planes everywhere here.
Boom!
That's why you should have gone from Seattle.
Why you should have flown Southwest? Should have flown Southwest. Jimmy should have flown. Speaking of Nachos, what livery should I fly? It has to be Southwest. No exceptions. Nachos?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, let me get a 777.
You're gonna fly a 777.
No, I'll die. I will literally explode if I did that.
Hey, there's a guy that just came in for a landing here. He had to go around.
Why?
Because he comes in. And he's already, like, you can tell he's trying to flare. But he's not losing altitude. I think he crashed into a pole or something.
Should I take Shamu?
Hold on a second here. I need to put on my brakes. And I also need to share my screen.
Should I take the free bags fly here, Livery?
Look at this. Look at this.
This is what happens when you fly to Vancouver. This is why you don't go to Canada. It's very scary, children. Very scary. Savvy, is it scary? Savvy!
There's a guy that just went flying across the sky at Mach 2.
Savvy, isn't Canada scary? I'm gonna throw a pencil.
I like how you're calling us scary.
Oh, yeah, we got Trump. Yeah. Yeah. We got Trump. What do you got?
We have Kevin O'Leary trying to bribe people to get out of Parliament.
Ooh. I'm trying!
Hurry up, Jordan.
Trying. Okay, I heard a clicking sound. My dog is running. I'm at 50% of loading train data. My brothers are screaming. The dog is barking. I will slew in on the runway, which I'm actually about to do.
Oh my god.
This is my runway.
Go on to 34 right.
I am on 34 right. This is my runway. Get away.
My runway. Get away.
Free bags fly here. They don't fly with you. They fly with me. Here. Now. Here. Oh, the brakes are not working. Okay, the brakes are not working. Oh, the beautiful purr of the engines.
It's nothing compared to 777 GE90s.
What about the 777 classic flap sound? I mean, the 777 flap sounds kind of, you know?
Yeah, I know what you mean, but the engines on takeoff?
Oh, the engines, yes. The GE90 is beautiful. The
I
thing
know,
is,
it's the GE9X. Oh my god.
I know.
Imagine a GE90 on a 737.
No, the landing gear would have to be like 10 feet tall.
You would go, full. If you went full throttle, no derates on takeoff, you would go straight up to your cruising altitude.
You'd be like, whee!
Here, you guys ready? Because I'm about to take off.
No. Technically, we should wait like 5 minutes after you get in the air.
Yeah.
Yeah, Nachos, I'm gonna...
I'll let you know when I'm flying over Seattle.
Okay, I'm gonna fly directly in front of you, Nachos. I'm gonna be, like, directly in front. I'm not gonna let you pass. What else?
What if I take off right now?
Then I will fly to Denver and beat you up.
Alright, I'm stopping. I was about to take off, and I'm like, okay.
He lives in Denver. He lives in Colorado. He lives in Aurora. Just like his house number.
Yes.
Oh, no.
Actually, no, because guess what? He was dumb enough, because you know on Skype Mobile, right? This is an option to share your location. He did that. I'm like, what are you doing? He's like, oh, nothing. I'm like, you left it up for like 10 minutes. I'm like, oh, wait, that's my address.
I know.
He said, oh, wait, that's where I live. Oh. Don't tell me to be quiet.
Why isn't Flex working? Yeah, I'm going Toga.
What if I just take off right now?
My Flex isn't working, so I'm going on Toga.
Jordan, I'm about to take off. You better hurry up.
Oh, what's your name?
I'm over here.
Oh, there you are, little chick. Oh, there you are. Oh, can we do a parallel takeoff? Please, pretty please, pretty please, pretty please.
Sure.
Alright, you see me? This yeah. I'll have to take off before you, though, but...
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'll hold
short of runway before you left. Hold
I'm
short, right?
The runway.
I said hold short.
I said... Oh, Sean!
Danny has left the game because you have not held short. In an Airbus A320 Berlin substituted by an A321 K2. Danny had left because you bully him. Do you know this kid?
I'm fine with that.
Oh, hi, Sam. I'm gonna crash a plane today. No! No! Stop it! Stop it, Nacho! Stop it! We're gonna do a parallel takeoff! Stop!
You do realize that I have my parking brake on.
Yeah, I just heard, it's like, you're just rubbing your ears.
Bam, 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 bam.
No, okay, here's what we should do later on. We create a custom sound pack file for PPG, and it just has our audio. Like, Duncan's for the takeoff warning, I'm like, bam, bam, bam. Like, over speed, he's like, no, we should do, it's like,
zero.
No, we should do a thing on the channel, it's like, our impression of aircraft noises. It's like, TCAS, TESS. Fail, you're gonna crash.
There's some cast test. Oh, there's a plane. No, when it goes like, you need to move, like, because the TCAS goes off, it goes, hey, look, a plane.
Move.
And then in the background, you just hear Rowan say, Allahu Akbar.
No, we just hear Rowan is like, ah. Turn on our lights. My FMC is not even set up. What runway are we departing on?
You're on 34 right,
Duncan. Oh, yeah, I am. I guess Duncan, like, can get in the air now while we're waiting.
I'm already in the air.
I'll take, Nachos, how much fuel are you taking?
I have unlimited fuel.
I don't need it. Okay, since I have that option still on, too, I'm just gonna put 30%. I will never die. Payload, let's go to Southwest does not have 146. They have 143. This thing is incorrect. I'm not playing with PMDG ever again. Let's have 81 passengers. Okay, in reality, you never fly. Who's texting me on Skype right now? Sorry about that, guys. Just a little Ebola.
So that's how he did Air Canada 33.
What runway am I on again?
You're on 34 right.
Oh, my bad. I thought I was on 8 right. No. I legit was about to type in 8 right. No idea why, but... Stupid. SWA... No, let me name the file. Nacho is stupid. Can I type that many for my flight number? N-A-C-H-O. Nacho stupid. No. S... Oh, I'm legit about to write Nacho stupid as my flight number. That should be look. Where is the documents? Go to documents. Documents. No, photos. This. Everyone, can you please take your direction to Skype for a quick second?
Oh my god.
Amazing! We have to look at Mount St. Helens as we fly by.
I'm gonna be cruising at flight level 383. What are you cruising
at? I'm at 380.
I'm at 380.
I'm going at 381.
Gangster.
Oh, and I'm Jake. I'm gonna go at
381.5.
Oh, going at 387. Wait, what?
Hurry up.
I'm trying. I'm typing in my stuff. I'm planning my fuel. I'm calculating. Don't put the pressure on me. Kurt. Take off. Let's do flaps at full. Whoa! I'm rotating really slow. All right, good.
Let's go flaps full.
Oh, hi, Sam. Hey, Dad. Departure arrival. What will our arrival runway be for San Francisco?
Okay, I'm doing 28 right.
I'm gonna check what mine is.
Nachos, let's try to do a parallel landing. So, whatever you take, right, I'll take the left of that.
I'm doing an ILS to 28 left.
Okay, I'm gonna take the hard two.
I'm on 28 right. So.
I'm on 28 right. I'll take the hardly ILS 28 right approach.
I will take the visual.
Do some random stuff.
Alright, I'll take the hardly to approach. Check my legs. VSR is my route disconnectivity. It's good, looks good. Alright, let's set a pressurization. And Nachos, remember you cannot use auto brake. Southwest does not do that. Yeah. If you use auto brake, you will crash in the snow. Even though we're in California. So somehow that happens. I just forgot what my cruising altitude to do. What was it?
380.
I think I changed it. Who knows?
381.
Nope, I changed it even more.
Firebell!
Ring, ring.
It's the sound of the police.
No, wait, hang on. Can you hear this?
387, yes.
Yeah, please let that in.
Alright, I want to be at flight level 370. Alright, let me set my... I'm gonna fly, I'm gonna climb and hold at, flight level 150. How about that?
What?
Nachos.
I don't care.
Kaden, no one cares about you and your small fries.
Yay.
Oh! Okay, turn these on. Alright, let me know when you're ready to take off.
I sprayed myself with the hose, my pants are all wet.
Alright, flap set 5. HUD down. As this is mandatory, if you don't put your HUD down, then you're gonna get fired by Southwest.
Fine, I'll put it down.
You gotta do the procedures, correct? Okay, so. Oh! Apparently, one of my doors are open. Apparently.
One time I did a full flight and I had all my doors open. And I didn't realize it. like I didn't realize that all my doors were open.
This is why Nacho should be a real life commercial pilot.
Exactly.
One time, you know how on the Airbus you have like the engine mode center where you turn it to start and stuff for takeoff?
Yeah.
One time I did the entire flight with it in start mode. And I didn't realize it.
We should all be amazing pilots.
I know, right?
Like, I once took off with my gear, with my, what did I do? Oh, I had my flaps up until I landed. I was like, oh, shoot. I take off, I don't retract my flaps. I just left them out. I'm like, oh, shoot.
I always used to take off with flaps full.
I used to do that, too.
I never did that.
Hey, you had no childhood.
For a while, before I got FSX, I'd play the X-Plane demo. And whenever I'd taxi with full flaps and spoilers out because I didn't want to go too fast. Because I didn't want to go too fast, so.
No. While we're on the topic of what we did stupid as kids. All right. In the air, I'm using the same yoke. All right. When I was like 9 or 10, I would hit the brakes, and you know how the little icon of brakes would come up, thinking it would actually slow down the plane. Little did I know it did nothing, but it gave like a sense of power, so. A sense of power. Duncan. Unless you didn't have a childhood, what was something stupid you did for flight sim as a child?
I have to think about this for a minute.
Okay, he had no childhood. Okay, another thing I did was, I had a really bad habit.
I got one.
And if you look at one of my old videos, this is before I even met General Potato, alright? I would land at literally like 250 knots, full flaps.
So did I.
If you look at that crazy landing at Los Angeles, I'm like, stop! If I couldn't stop or get anything to work, I'd just turn on the parking brake. In reality, I'd be on fire.
That's what I do.
I know, right?
Okay, so before I got the full DG-757, I take the default. And when you're, like, before you, like, join the game, it says, like, flight plan and stuff.
Yeah.
I'd click that. I'd do all that stuff. And then
it would come up with the GPS. You would hit Shift 3.
No, I would hit the, like, with the heading. How it shows on like the thing,
uh-huh.
The little line.
Yeah.
I thought that it would send me in the direction that was automatically set to the right direction. But then that wasn't working. So then I thought I'd like bring it around so it's aligned with my current direction. So.
Okay. No. Here's a really stupid
one time. I was doing a transatlantic flight and.
Okay, just no childhood.
Just listen.
Are you over?
It was flying.
Are you over
Seattle? And, what?
Are you over Seattle yet?
I'm getting close.
Okay, never mind.
I'm over Vancouver Island.
Okay. I'm just sitting here on the runway burning fuel. Unlimited fuel. Someone's getting abused in the background.
Wait, that's me. Someone's awake.
Okay, here's what I used to do, okay? I was a complete idiot, right? So this is what happened. I flew default aircraft, right? Basically, like the TDS-737. So what you would do, you go to the flight sim planner, and you would select your route. I would select my route, fine, okay? Here's what I would do. When I would get into the simulator and actually get going, who sent me? Dying through you. Okay. What I would do is I would hit Shift 3, and you know the default GPS would come up, right?
Mm-hmm.
I had no idea about the MCP, so what I would do is I would manually hand fly my way there. And then I remember all of. No, what I would do is, some idiot's flying a TDS aircraft right now as I'm talking about it. Okay. So as I would get in the air, I'd hit the Z button, right? As that was the altitude hold button. Mm-hmm. I would just hold it, and that's what I would do because I would only fly direct routes. I didn't know what I was doing. So, this is what happens. I see the iFly 737. I'm like, whoa, that looks funky. I want it. When I got it, it was a study level sim. So, I do my flight plan. I hit Shift 3. Surprise, surprise. There's no GPS that comes up. I'm like, oh, shoot. What do I do? And then this is how $50 of mine just goes down the drain because I didn't know what I was doing. I thought you could hit Shift 3 and it would work, but it didn't. I was like, what do I do? So, only flew routes that were really short. And routes that I've already memorized. So I'm talking like just go on the California coastline and the New York coastline. That's all I would do. And then I said, all right, screw it. I can't do this. So this
I used to fly like at mountain level.
So when I finally got the Pandago, this is why I was like so noobish. I was like, there's no Shift 3.
There's no Shift 3. What do I do?
I hit shift 3, and then the FMC comes. The FMC comes up. I'm like,
No. Okay. When I got mine, you know how like if you, sometimes you start and then like all the screens are black and you can't do anything.
If the gauges are off, yes.
Yeah. So, like the very first time, like, cause I bought it at night and then I had to go to bed, and then the next morning I woke up and I spent 3 hours trying to figure out how to open the FMC to get it to start and stuff, but then I kept hitting shift 3 because that's what, like, I commented on General Potato Head's video, like, how do I open the FMC? And so he's like, press shift 3, I'm pressing shift 3 and it's bringing up something different. I was so mad, I was so angry, I was like, why can't this work?
You're like, PM to G, I want refund, shift 3 ain't working.
Yeah, exactly.
Where's my GPS?
I was legit about, after I got the iPhone, like, I should have got the PMDG. I probably could hit shift 3 and it would work. Little did I know. Gets in the PMDG. Darn it. Gets in the quality wings.
Ooh.
Okay, are you over Seattle now? Seattle airspace?
Jordan, I've been sitting on the
runway.
I'm
not going to fly over Seattle. I'm going to fly...
I have been timing this. I have been sitting on the runway waiting for you for 21 minutes and 17 seconds. Hurry up.
I am on the runway just as you. Flaps down, everything ready for departure. We're waiting on the
sound like full.
No, like 5.
You can take off now. But...
Okay, Nachos, wait, let me get a head start. All right, yeah. You ready? Because I'm going to take some photos and then overly edit them just overly edit them. It doesn't matter. Okay, let me start getting my audio. Alright, full thrust. Alright, wait for me, Nachos. Alright. Now start throttling up. Oh, dink!
Here we go.
80 knots, cross check. V1, rotate already?! Are you serious?! Hurry up, Nachos, get in the air. Rotate! Rotate!
I can't, I'm only at 90 knots.
90 knots!
Oh no!
V1, rotate!
Alright, V1, rotate.
You can't fly perfectly straight forever! Nachos, you're- Oh my gosh, I have to start turning! Watch out, mate! Watch out!
I just rotated.
Nachos! I'm turning left! I'm turning left! I'm breaking FAA law.
Why?
How? He is coming into your airspace. He is stealing your air. How do you feel?
I feel sad. I feel angry. I feel violated.
Good.
Where'd Nachos go?
I am turning.
Oh, look, there's paying fuel!
But you're flying north?
No. I have to circle around, I believe. Yeah, I have to circle around. Yeah, I took off headed to Canada.
To Canada?
Unfortunately, no, there's a giant wall that goes up to 30,000 feet that I can't do anything about, but...
Then how did I get across?
Oh, well, you were... It's invisible, and you were at 31,000 feet, so...
Actually, no, let's see. I'm currently at 28.
It's invisible and it's a force field, so like when Trump is like happy, you know, like.
So like I can like, come no, through like, that way, but you can't get back out. Like, it's no. Like he'll let people in, but he won't let them out.
Oh, so, like when Trump has his chocolate cake, right? He'll be like, okay, turn off the force field. It goes, and then he goes,
how?
It goes like, it goes, bing bong.
How? Bing?
Feet, ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to move out the cabin, please feel free to do so, although we do recommend that you stay safe.
I am, at 5,000.
Sammy, was that you? God, like, it sounded like a truck hitting its brakes or something. I lied, I'm at 9,900. Oh, never mind. Ladies and gentlemen, like to say, if you see out your left window, hold on, gotta get our aircraft in convoys. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. If you'd like to look on the left of your side of the aircraft, you'll see a fellow Zoppus aircraft. This aircraft is operated by a complete idiot. In fact, we named our flight plan after this idiot. His name is Nachos or Caden. If you would like to, please stick your middle finger out the window.
Out the window.
Just stick your middle finger through the
out. No.
We will arrive before this nut job.
Are you going to do a parallel landing, though?
Yes, but we're arriving at the gate because I'm cutting him off, alright? I learned it.
Yeah, I probably should have started before you.
Mate, you
because
wrote. Okay, here's
you
the thing.
So
right?
Slow though. You I rotated the second I hit N1.
I rotated at 120 knots.
I rotated at 135.
Here's the thing, right? You know the part
look
where
on there, and then you can see where I am.
Okay. I just parted, getting ready to leave Seattle Airspace. I really should join Southwest Virtual.
Yeah, I already did, but I joined the old one.
Shit, your last name is Jenkinson!
Huh?
I was wondering how long that would take.
Or not, there's someone in my class whose last name is that, too. She's black and a girl, though, but! Yeah, you're just not flying over airspace. I should really join Southwest Virtual. That way, I can fly Southwest as much as I want, and people will shut up about it, too. Is this for a good reason?
Okay, I'll be right back.
Don't crash! Ladies and gentlemen, if you see a Canada plane painted in a blue snowball mounty color, please stick your middle finger at it. Oh, this is beautiful! God, this is beautiful! Oh my! Oh, dang, this is beautiful. Okay, you remember how I said I was supposed to level off at 15,000 feet?
Mm-hmm.
I am leveling off perfectly with the mountain! Oh, beauty! Okay, if I went straight to the mountain, I'd die. But! It's just beautiful. Also, my window was at my house, so I might as well just scream as much as I like.
That's what I was doing this morning.
And then the second you hit the garage door, up! Oh, welcome back to Jordan. We're gonna talk about stuff.
Exactly.
Oh my gosh, this guy in his clickbait pictures!
What was that?
Yours just sounds weird. You should stop.
This guy in his friggin' clickbait titles! Just clickbait! Okay, so here's the thing, right? Remember what I said? Okay, Duncan, I'm leveling off perfectly at 50. Okay, not perfectly. I'm leveling off at 15,000 feet, right?
Yeah.
Because of this, I'm right next in line with one of the mountains, right?
Yeah.
Beauty!
I'm up right there.
Beauty!
You know, most airports
wait, Jordan,
are pretty
hold on,
hard
Jordan.
To get around.
Look at my screen.
My
let me
apologies.
See which one is it. Yeah, it's Mount Rainier.
Beauty!
But you should see, because once you get farther, if you keep going that direction, you'll fly like right past Mount St. Helens. That looks amazing.
Explode!
Have you seen Mount St. Helens before?
Yes. And
it's amazing.
I'm scared that I was gonna blow up.
There's earthquakes underneath it right now, so it might blow up again.
Oh, did you know that the entire Pacific coast is on danger?
I try to only travel when it's for work.
Oh, yeah, they just discovered a new fault line, probably only
and
less than 100 miles away from where I live.
Thank you, sir.
Whenever stuff like this happens, like, oh, isn't it great to be on the east coast of America?
I don't know if I've ever featured on this vlog.
The exact opposite of where
the American Airlines secret entrance.
Okay, here's the thing.
You guys have your own problems, too.
So you enter
you
in Terminal
me,
8.
Okay. Atlanta,
and you would think
it's kind of in a good spot. Because,
you know, we never have anything
correct.
Here. Yeah, I know.
There's
thing,
nothing
you
wrong
should
with
hear
me,
Matthew.
I'm in the middle of the world.
That's what I'm saying. When I lived in Kansas, it was perfect. You're in the middle of nothing. No, Denver, no. If you go to Nebraska, you're in the middle of nothing, and you're perfect, all right? Kansas, tornadoes. Oklahoma, pray to Jesus a tornado doesn't destroy your house. Texas is too hot and you have tsunamis and stuff like that. Okay, the east coast of the United States has hurricanes and tsunamis, I guess, and floods.
Literally, all we have in my, like, general area is really small floods and small tornadoes.
And pollution.
We never have anything here. Like, it's just nice.
Literally, the last tornado...
Yeah, there was an earthquake. Okay. The west coast has earthquakes, tsunamis, and floods. Okay, when I lived in Kansas, you were dead in the middle. The worst it would get is a tiny little twister. I'm like, we left a perfect spot for a natural disaster.
Yeah, like, okay, where my area...
But just listen to this, like where I am, since I'm on the other side of the island, I don't really get hit by tsunamis unless one of them came from, like, Vancouver down the river, which is not likely, so I'm pretty much fine.
Yeah, okay, here's the thing, right?
But then the other thing was earthquakes definitely a problem because I live pretty close to a fault line, but I haven't ever felt an earthquake here, and the only ones that we actually get are pretty small, so that doesn't seem like too big of a problem. But
you know, the earthquakes I get, you can't feel them at all.
Well, mine happen like in the middle of the night when I'm sleeping, and they don't wake me up. So yeah,
I had an earthquake in Kansas once. I was getting out of my car, I felt a shake. I was like, God, what was that? And then I just carried on with my day. I was wondering if I was crazy or not, but then I realized stuff was around me was shaking. I'm talking like moving like a millimeter, but all right, let's start climbing to our cruising altitude because Nachos is where are you, Nachos?
Down here somewhere.
I'm gonna go to 360 because I can't get any higher.
I'm at 15. Now be quiet. Even though there's not. There you are, stupid little piece of. Yeah, super little piece of, I don't know.
Okay, so I'm cruising at 360 for now because I'm too heavy with fuel.
Every time I refresh my stupid browser, I get 5 more things.
You go over here or over there.
He's like, true, I don't think the 757 is a wide body. I'm like,
door.
Oh!
That's where you want to go.
Hi, good afternoon.
How you doing?
Good, Lesson.
Neistat, NEISTAT?
Casey,
that's me.
Awesome.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome, good one.
And that's how it works. It's amazing.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how you doing?
Where are you guys at?
Where are you in?
Then
America.
The secret entrance also has a secret exit, which dumps you right at the front of the security line. Have a look. How you doing?
Okay, this guy thought my thumbnail for my Saudi Arabia video was real. I'm like, I don't know if that's good or bad. Either you have no eyesight, or I'm just good. I don't know.
So, Jordan, you're getting kind of close to Mount St. Helens there.
Go higher, go higher, go higher! Climbs at 5,000 feet per second.
Per second?
Second. Like I say, per second. Not per minute, per second.
Per second.
No, let's go 6,000, it's possible.
Where's Nachos?
Okay, if you're in the back of...
And Nachos is just passing Mount Rainier.
Everybody move to the back of the aeroplane.
Who's that down there?
It's a little scrub.
Jordan, you're below
me. Look off to your right, guys. You won't see the name tag, but if you use multiplayer here, you'll see me.
Dunkmon. The guy who dunks basketballs, but it's too short to dunk the basketball. Oh
yeah, you're over there.
I have dunked before.
You're over there.
Okay, I'm zooming in, but I can't see you. Well, Nachos.
No, you can't see the plane, but you can't point in the general area.
Okay. Yeah, I'm pointing.
Yeah, you're slightly ahead of me. Duncan might have to suddenly change this thing. I'm zooming in at 512.
Jordan, you're below me.
I know!
What are you? I'm at 30,000 feet.
I am at 19. I said I was holding at 15,000 feet, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Like how real aircraft do. Well, not always. Okay, so...
Okay, I'm gonna go down to 340.
No, actually.
Okay, so this...
I cannot gain speed.
Okay, this guy said, your plane was so good, I thought the thumbnail was a real one landing. He's like, okay, here's the thing. Either I made a really good thumbnail, or you need to go to the eye doctor. Either one of those, and, you know... But come to think of it, this is a beautiful photo. Like, that's the photo. I shoot you with the Air Canada 777! Oh, God!
just someone slewing around there.
It's not.
Who is that? Trying to catch us. That's like a multi-turvy. That's like a natural spot. Oh, no, seems like he's flying pretty straight right now.
At least he's not gay.
Wow.
Now, one guy! Okay,
Jordan, don't be that guy.
Well, I do get paid weekly to be that guy, so...
Wait.
Paid?
Who pays you?
Just some...
Donald Trump?
No, no, just this guy just says, here, I'll give you $20, so, no. You know, he comes up to my mailbox.
Then I would be, like, a billionaire. I would be a billionaire.
No, the thing is that there's requirements for the job, like, you need to be over 5'5 and stuff. Sorry, not just.
Requirements. My friend would be pretty good. He's like 5'11. And he's my age.
Okay, here is something to make me feel better. He's gonna die before me, scientifically.
Scientifically.
Who are taller? I misspelled taller, I did teller. Die faster. People who are teller. Do tall people. Oh, dead gum! Okay, Duncan, you feel good about your height here. Look at this. So rest in peace, friend.
Then this one guy in social studies is gonna die tomorrow. He's like 7 feet tall. It's ridiculous.
Holy crap.
Okay, here's the thing, right? The world's tallest
person. His spine will break from all the weight.
That's what I'm saying! Your spine, the world's tallest person, died early because of the stress on his lower legs and spine. Because a human bone cannot support such weight.
Boom. Boom. Dead.
Okay, so, you know, this is perfect, right? If you're around, like, the average height from, like, 5'8 to, like, 6, probably 1 or 2, you're okay. You're in the safe zone. If you're above that...
Wait, when you're an adult, right?
Yeah, yes.
Okay, I was like, right now, I'm like, ah!
You know, it's like, some people say adult, some people say adult, you know, it depends.
Adultino.
Adult. When I came back from a band trip, the guy said, you must inform us when your parental unit is here to pick you up.
Your parental unit!
That sounds like something, like, they'd say in The Giver or something. Your family unit is like, that's retarded.
Your parental unit.
Please let you know when you return to your hidden, no, to your consolatory capsule known as your house.
Exactly.
Alright, I'm at 25,000 feet.
I think I'm at cruising already. Let me check.
Alright, hold up. Let me turn off the fastest seatbelt so I make my announcement.
I'm almost to cruising.
Hold up. Bing! Boom! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We have now reached our cruising.
He was like, bing, bong.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. Just want to inform you that, yes, there is a pilot still in the front of the aircraft, and we are in control, and you are not going to die. Let's inform you that on ATC, air traffic control, for you noobs, we're talking to some idiots right now. You have this one guy from Canada. His last name is Jenkins, I believe, or something. Like, I don't know. Anyway, we have this guy from Denver. he says that Chipotle is pretty nice.
Well, okay.
But, you know, in Denver, it's Denver, you know? Speaking of, have you heard the news that Golden State Warriors have won? I mean, they exposed LeBron James. He's a fatty. Does everyone notice that? Speaking of...
2 weeks ago, I posted a video on why flying is so expensive.
Yes.
It's an hour earlier than normal. It's weird.
I'm gonna stop talking.
Jordan, it's at 8 your time, not 9. It's weird.
Ooh, a Shark Week aeroplane.
It's gonna eat your chips! It's gonna eat your nuts that the squirrel for your icon has.
Whoa.
The icon of the squirrel. Did you please listen? Oh. Did you hear the rest of my sentence?
No, I did not. And
I said the little squirrel on your thumbnail is going to eat the nuts from it. You know how squirrels keep nuts and stuff? I had to further explain that for Nachos.
Surely you've seen a squirrel in your life.
Well, actually, in Denver, we only have desert rats, so...
No, there's this one really annoying squirrel that runs across my fence and makes my dogs go insane.
Squirrel!
Like, literally, they'll be sitting down, you know, on the couch, you know, all calm. And then you hear a little thing, you hear a little squirrel scratching on the top of the fence, and then boom, they're like...
Is this the squirrel right here you speak of?
Probably.
Have you ever tried to confront the squirrel, or will he shoot you? After all, I think I've discovered him in, you know, science. It's Sniper Squirrel. That's his genetic name, so.
But, like, you know, they're all tired, you know, they've been running around all day. They're all tired, they're asleep on the couch, they hear a little squirrel outside rustling around in the tree, and then boom, they're like, hyper as, you know, ever. It's ridiculous. It's like, oh. Must be the squirrel out there, and then one of them fits through the fence, or the gate.
One of them just charges at it and breaks the whole fence down.
Well, no, that was... No, okay, so we have, like, a gate.
No, that was last year.
Have you guys heard of the sniper squirrel? It makes your argument invalid. This squirrel will snipe you like a 420 nose go blaze it. Oh, speaking of, do you know how amazing gerbils on a train are? Yes, gerbils on a train. Did you watch the end of my 8:30 video? I don't think you did.
No, I did. Because I was trying to look for the part where you,
Let's go to WikiHow. How to interact with your gerbil. Okay, time to get the gerbils out of the cage. Oh, wait, Sabby.
Oh,
wait, Sabby's in here. Don't anyone try that? No.
Sabby.
Alright, no, the dog's in here.
Sabby!
He's like, who the frick was that?
Sabby.
Alright, anyways, while we're cruising.
Where are you at?
Where you at, though? Okay, I've never really understood this. How do we find our location based off the FMC? Like, how do we find where we really are? Do we just go to legs?
Yeah, you look there.
Whoa, then I'm 165 nautical miles from my...
No, go to progress.
Where the frick is progress?
It says P-R-O-G or something.
Where is P-R-O-G?
Sugar screen.
Is there I literally frog? Just found it.
Where? I'm gonna find it eventually.
It's right next to the exit key, though.
Where's the exit key? What? There
Hello?
It is!
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, where are... I still don't know where we are.
You're gonna have 2.6 key...
I got 5 more miles until BTG, and then 187 to Cruise, and then 514 to SFO.
A what? I have 100...
Jordan, look on your clock in your cockpit.
Yeah.
Remember 1955. Look in the clock in your car.
Yeah.
Now, what time is it there?
1850.
That's what mine is.
So then an hour and 40 minutes until you get there.
Dude, I'm timing you.
Well, yeah, let's time this.
Yeah, let's go on.
Well, let me go to...
Record it. We should record us landing.
Yeah, we should. Online timer. Okay, stopwatch. All right, let's start it.
Just stopwatch on your plane. You know that, right?
Oh, yeah. Okay,
cool. On the clock?
I want to go faster.
For me, it's as simple as I hit the chrono button, and then it starts timing.
I haven't hit clock, but...
Barbarians are coming. I don't care.
Would anyone like to watch any game or something today?
There's nothing on.
I hate sports.
Nachos, I hate you!
Boy, get a life.
I know, right? No wonder you're fat.
He's fat?
No, he's not.
I'm not.
Wait,
Wait, Nachos, in that Poppers video, that was you, correct?
Yeah, but that was like 3 years ago.
You guys weigh more than 100 pounds.
Yes. Yes.
I don't.
You're skinny.
How much do you weigh then?
95.
I called it! I won! Wait, you said 99, I said 95.
I was close as not! I'm getting the song! Wait, where is it? Nope, wait. Wait for it. I guessed it! Let's go! I had to carry on.
My sister shoved me off a hammock today.
What?
It's not fun.
Is she gonna die? Please tell me she's gonna die. What? Is she gonna die, please?
What did you just say?
My sister shoved... My sister flipped me off a hammock.
A what?! All I heard was my sister shoved. I'm like, what?!
Whoa.
I heard your sister flipped a hammock.
I heard that too! I'm like, what?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh, okay.
She flipped me off of it.
Oh, flipped you. I thought you meant like she was on it and then she was swinging and then dead.
Oh no, yeah, she did that too. Oh, bye Jordan, I'm passing you.
Dropping Poppers remix.
I
can't
know.
Find it. By the way, Nachos, wait, where are you?
I just passed you.
Oh, Lord, we're not letting this happen. We're going at Mach 0.8. Where is this ugly rat, by the way? Multiplayer, not Nachos. OW! You s- No! Oh, okay, screw it, okay. This calls for some desperate matters.
Up we go.
Up we go, just goes like straight up. Whoa!
I'm at 42,000 feet right now. Cause I did that.
This call for desperate matters, Duncan! It's more than you can understand!
You're already ahead of me.
Don't try to beat Jordan!
Where are you? I can't even see you anymore.
Exactly!
I can see my like the stream that comes behind you. I can see that, but it goes like straight up because I wasn't.
Oh, by the way, now it makes like a giant curve because I like went so far off my arm. Now we're turning again. Yay. Oh no, that was bad.
Free bags here.
Do they really fly here? Or are they in your ticket prices? Alright, so Nachos, how do you feel about making that horrible mistake?
Of what?
Of letting me know that you're in front of me.
Oh, wait, I didn't want to pull this thing out.
Sorry, Nachos, didn't understand. Alright, we're gonna turn again, and then we're gonna get ready- Oh, we're still a good distance from our top of descent. Never mind.
Oh, I'm in front of everyone now.
No, you're not!
Yes, I am.
No, you're not!
Can you guys stop slewing and just, like, fly normally?
Never!
You're behind me! You're directly behind me! Scrub! Oh, who is beating a table with plastic? Who was slapping their thigh?
Oh.
I'm not doing that, Jordan.
Okay.
I was hitting my Coke bottle on my desk.
Ow! No. America's gonna kick butt again.
Oh, you don't. I am American. Well, you should have done something.
Are we even trying to do this properly now, or are you guys
just
getting
I am.
Click on the website link that I send you, just, like, look at where I am.
Alright, let me look for him. Let me look for this guy right here. What is his name? Duncan Jinkalinkawinkating. I don't know.
Look on the map. You can see the plane flying in the
track you down! Well, I guess we know who's not the on-time machine.
No, I'm the on-time machine. You guys are the cheating machines. You, cheated life.
Well, you know,
us be on time.
Fine.
But then, you're not, because you broke the space-time continuum.
Well, we'll just be on time to fixing the space-time continuum. Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Come back!
I'm gonna come back! Let me check the stock market while I'm waiting.
The stock... let me just,
let's check the Salto's here. Oh, yep, Salto's getting new routes to Mexico. Salto's satellite's good
now!
The Salto Satellite stock is down by 0.47. Let me go to stockmarket.com.
That's actually a website.
Yep, I did. Stock market trading. Oh dear. They're down and so they're up. How much should I save for retirement? Stock.
I have a stock in Boeing.
Right now, the Google stock is down by 8.141. It's pretty bad. Oh my gosh, they're doing a stock market crash! It's projected. They have dropped from 741 from 9:30 this morning to 735. We're gonna have a stock market crash! Let me check the Boeing stock. Oh, yay, Boeing's up. They're projected to drop increasingly to 125.94 at the after hours.
I'll be right back.
The Airbus stock? Let me check their stock. Airbus Group! Never mind, that's Euros, I was about to say.
Can you guys not cheat and, like, actually buy the flight like you're supposed to?
We're not cheating anymore, it's just not to decide.
Yeah, but you're really far ahead now.
Would you like me to pause while I watch Disney Channel?
I would like you guys to come back, Jack.
It's been a long way, and I'll tell you again. I don't know the lyrics to this, so I don't know.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I don't think lyrics to this. Someone help.
We've come a long way from where we began.
I'm watching the Salto's video. This is not... No. God, it's loud! No.
No, it's okay. I'm just talking about San Francisco.
Hello, ma'am. Hello, Murphy.
Hey, here, Murphy. Yeah.
How's that funky cat doing?
She's very annoying.
Ooh, Southwest almost has 2 million followers on Twitter. They're at 1.99 million. I follow them.
He's gonna follow them. He's gonna stalk them.
I like how CAG2...
What?
Okay,
careful on.
Yeah, okay.
That was silent. Scary.
Anyways, I'm gonna go get some chips or something. I'm gonna be right back. Okay, I pause my game so you can catch up while I get chips, right?
Okay, I'm flying at Mach 0.82.
Huh?
I'm flying at Mach 0.82 right now, so...
I'm at Mach 0.8, so yeah.
Be right back. I lied. I got a cookie. Hello? Hello? Yep, you hear me. Nachos probably died. Got ice cream now.
Got it.
Yes. Do you want to do another fight after this?
Yes, I can.
might be my 777 or something.
Ooh. You should do a challenge in like 777, like, to see if they could do this really short flight, landing on a really short runway in 777.
Midway.
Downloads of Southwest living for the 777.
Even though they're non-existent.
Whoa. Oh, as I'm cruising.
Are you still paused, or are you going again?
Pause.
Where are you, Chrissy?
I'm getting close to... Well, let me just go ahead and see. 445 miles from San Francisco. Chewing for this popsicle is loud as let me know.
Caden's probably almost there already.
Murphy.
Hi.
Where are you? There you are. What? What? Murphy? Murphy? She's so lovely. Murphy?
I'm gonna pass up nachos, actually.
I'm back.
Ooh, crap. Hold on, I'm having major lag.
Did anyone just see this, like, auto-gen? It's bothering me.
Is anyone else's game, like, lagging?
Uh-uh.
Okay, it's for the second that I looked over at Nacho, is it lags?
Because in this general direction, it's just too awesome.
Yeah, Jordan, you might want to start flying again if I'm passing up Nachos right now.
Oh boy, alright.
It's like half an hour until we're on the ground. And now there's no lag at all.
Because I passed you. Again.
You went in slow-mo again, didn't you?
Maybe.
You freaking frick.
I may or may not be in slow-mo.
Jordan, punish him.
What happened? What?
Oh no!
He
no,
went
no, no.
into
slow. I'm not in slow mo.
Die!
I'm not in slow mo. What are you talking about?
Dogman's catching up though. All right, we're not getting to the California region and territory. But Nachos is directly behind me. But
in mine. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, no.
Shoot.
What?
I think I might have just... No, I didn't. I'm fine.
Dang it. I'm so nice. Dang it. How much fuel am I gonna have in 9.3? That's quite a bit, but okay. Oh, I'm making time.
Ooh.
I said I was gonna get to this waypoint at 1848, but I got to it at 1845. Now I need to locate the Mach 12 button. But first, let's hit the toilet button a few times. Clog up all the toilets and have it spit out crap on all the people in there. Murphy! 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 Hey! She's being very loud right now. Because my parents left. And to get out, you know, they have to open the door. Mm-hmm. So she evidently tried to get out. But then my parents were like, no, and they, like, shut her down, right?
Oh, dang.
So then now she's all mad because she wants to go outside, and she literally looked outside, and the parents were like, nope, and then dead.
Hey.
So, yeah, now she's, like, getting mad at me because I'm not letting her outside. So, yeah. Next door to me, since they're making a new house... They literally just poured all the concrete down and stuff for the driveway, right? And then while it's drying, Murphy and Kona, my two cats, run over and walk on the driveway. And so now if you look at the driveway, like, it wasn't like it was wet, like, so much that they could move it. But, like, if you look at it in sun, you can see cat prints all along the driveway. So, I'm wondering what's gonna happen about that. I'm going 0.1 nautical mile every half a second.
Dang.
So I'm gonna
can
take
I, can I get that? That's meme-tastic, Duncan. Absolutely
no. Murphy's sitting in my window in my bedroom, just like looking outside. Like, I wish I could be out here. And then- so. It's okay, so it's like my parents left around 5:20, right? And my mom says, I don't think we'll be gone too late. I think we'll be back around 9. I'm like, uh-huh, like, you're gonna be gone for, like, 4 hours, and you say that that's not gonna be, you're not gonna be gone long? Yeah, good job, Mom. Good job.
Cannon blast!
An intensely delicious shot from the captain.
Oh, am I on the approach now?
Go.
No, I'm not.
Do something. He won't stop.
Still in the airway. Murphy.
Thank you.
Let's get the Murphin.
What a curve.
Murphy.
Oh.
Hey. You should get your dog to go after Murph. Him.
Murphy. Hey. Murphy. 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 Hey. Calm down.
Go.
Do something.
What's
he
wrong?
Won't stop.
Oh, Murph.
Thank you.
What is wrong with you?
Oh.
Hey! You should get your dog to go after him.
What? What's wrong, Murph?
Hey!
Are you kidding me?
No. What the hell?
Stop! I'm gonna stop you doing all.
Just give me my life.
No, you're not doing shit.
That puts food on my damn feet. They're fucking idiots.
Oh, there's Kona. Kona's not vocal, though.
Hey!
That's
great.
Oh.
What a curve. Why don't?
Oh!
Hey! You should get your dog to go after him. Hey!
Are you kidding me?
No. What the hell?
I really... out before all you four get jumped.
Jump?
Oh yeah.
Jump.
No, you.
Hey!
That's crazy. Nobody like ass around here?
Oh, like- I was gonna fight somewhere. You guys landing soon? Are you guys landing soon?
Never got my pendant.
I have to descend in like 10 minutes.
Staff around here, but Merc? Go figure. Shit. Oh man, I'm gonna die today. Yo, hold up. Before you guys come any further, I need you guys to get in your Prius and get the fuck out before all you four get jumped.
Jump?
Oh yeah.
Jump.
No, you tripping, all you four, you get your fucking Prius and get the fuck out. You just got jumped, son! You just got. Alright guys, Jared's about to teabag our first person. Here it goes.
Oh.
He's teabagging all three of them. Here it comes. Boom. Oh, he missed it.
Oh. Nachos, can you breathe?
Yeah.
That's such a good time.
Nope.
Oh.
What is this? Here's my sack, bitch.
Alright. It is here.
What a fucker.
Try to breathe, buddy. Try to breathe. Just in and out.
Yeah.
$20 bill on my desk.
Last night, I got real fucked up, took some lewds.
Can you guess what color it is?
I mean, I don't really know, man. I was fucked up. I was real fucked up last night. I got real torqued. I don't think it's that.
Because that's right, all of our bills are different colors.
Alright, yep. Back, I gotta take it up. What? Yes.
Duncan? No, I don't. But can you guess what color the $20 bill is here?
Green!
Good job. All of our bills are different colors. That's funny.
What the?
Like, fives are blue. 50s, I'm pretty sure, are like tan, orange, brownish. Let's see, do I have any other bills here? Oh, I have an American 20. Oh, you guys still use paper money? Ha! That's funny.
You give me American 1.
One of my friends lives in the States. Okay, so yeah, fives are blue. Let's see, do I have a 10?
I'm looking at it right now.
I have a 10.
Yeah.
I have another 20.
The fives are blue, 50s are red, 10s are purple, 100s are gold, 20s are green, pink, Toriana.
Okay. I have a lot of money. I have two 20s and, like, I have, like, a crap 10 fives. And then I have an American 20, which is worth more, so, yeah.
I mean, you could send me there.
No.
Is that San Francisco right there?
Okay, I'm gonna start sending. Let me see your screen, boy.
I believe this is San Francisco Bay. See, I think that's San Francisco Bay.
Hold on, floating. Yeah, that's San Fran Bay.
Yeah, I think San Francisco's right over.
You're looking at Oakland. So that's San Fran's over there.
No, the state where we. Okay, I think. San Francisco is over here.
Wait, is Golden State in Oakland or is it in San Francisco? Oakland? Yeah.
Not bad, but I'll take like $100.
Canada dollars.
Top. Right off the top.
Canada money.
You take a closer look. Oh, yeah.
I heard of someone say that we use Monopoly money.
I don't even know if I can get in that.
And then we have like coins. We have the loonie, which is like it looks like a yellow gold color, and it has a loon on it.
I really didn't think I fucked it up that bad, man.
It's a bird.
I took some loons last night, and I got real fucked.
It's an animal thingy.
Real.
And then we have a toonie, which is literally as the name says, it's two loonies.
No, I mean that's actually.
Hey, I'm gonna go get some cheese. Be right back, alright?
Okay. And then we have a quarter, which is a quarter of a dollar. And we have dime, which is 10. And then we have a nickel, which is 5. And we used to have pennies, which are 1. But I mean, they're like, nope, no more penny.
You just kicked my car, bro? Fucking broken now. You just kicked my Lamborghini.
I got rid of all the pennies.
You just kicked my Lamborghini, bro.
The poor pennies.
You just fucking kicked my Lamborghini, motherfucker.
Murphy!
So what you're gonna do, you're gonna put the mask on so you can't see.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna step in between you guys, put your hands out.
Murphy.
I'm gonna hand you each a sword, and you gotta fight. And all you gotta do is first one to hit each other, you know, 5 times wins. Go ahead and put your masks on. Alright, put your hands out. Sword, fight.
I got the cheese!
Alright, anyways.
Oh! Ow! She's swinging! They have no idea.
Anyway, I've got a bag of cheese right now. I'm about to start eating.
So in 13 minutes, I'll be on arrival into San Fran. I can see nachos again. In his 7:37.
What is the music in the background?
Yes! Look at you guys' swords! Look at the swords you're using! Yo, what's up, you scrawny little bitch? Think about kicking your fucking ass just cuz. Talking to you, bro. Throw it out.
Nah, beat your ass, nigga.
Fuck, hold on, bro. Oh, fuck, something's stewing up down there. Oh, fuck.
Oh, what fuck, are you homie? Listening to?
Oh, fuck, homie. Funny your fucking sternum snap, huh?
What?
What? What? Huh? You want your buck, son?
Oh, my God. I'm not good.
Hey, look, it's nachos.
Look, I like
you. You see me?
Yeah, I see you.
Nacho!
Look at that guy.
Wait, is that San Fran over there? Yep, that's San Fran. Okay.
San Fran.
Jordan. How close are you to approach?
I don't know. Oh look, there's the Golden Gate Bridge.
You mean the Golden State Bridge?
Ah.
But I'm cheap. Kona! Oh, and Mercer too. Both of the kitty are here. Do you like it when both the kitty are here?
Aww.
Nachos is going in.
For the win! Alright, I need to start. Let's slow down. I don't even know where San Francisco really is. Am I going right now?
Share a screen, I'll tell you. I've been here so many times.
Okay, as you can see, Mr. Duncan. Oh, there's the airport!
You just realized that now.
Okay, you see what this is telling me, though?
You know, you're on a weird approach here.
Oh. Never mind, I'm all good.
You're gonna fly past the airport, Jordan, and then turn around.
Yeah, that's... No, I just saw the girl, I was like,
unless you just turn off your autopilot, well, disconnect it from LNAV and VNAV and just go into manual MCP and descend really fast, and you can just land like right away instead of doing that whole thing there.
That will hold at 10,000 feet.
Nachos, are you using SLU?
Probably.
Maybe.
I just see it. The thing start moving twice as fast as it was before.
Alright, I see the airport and start descending a bit.
start sending soon.
Do you want to build a snowman?
No!
Oh!
I can see nachos again!
Oh, you're all the way back there?
I haven't used flu.
Huh?
I haven't used flu this entire time.
Where? Wanna throw down,
what
honey?
What the fuck, what's up, what you trying to do, homie?
What are you trying to do, honey?
What you trying to do? Let's go, buddy.
Oh. Let's go, motherfucker. What's up, homie? Change your mind or something?
What's up, homie? You wanna throw hands real quick?
I'm just sending.
What the fuck is that?
Dude, I'll give you one fucking free.
Yeah, baby, let's fucking go, motherfucker!
Turn on the seatbelt sign.
Let's go, boy!
I'm just playing, bro. We're filming a prank right there.
Oh.
Yeah, buddy.
Which one of you motherfuckers wants your retina stem snap?
Huh?
What
the f*** did you say?
So which one of you motherfuckers wants to go?
Let's
go, motherfucker.
Oh,
stop it!
You boys want to rumble in the goddamn jungle?
Right now.
Come on, man.
Let's go,
what? You want to get fucking buck with the big dog? Come on! Oh, yeah! You boys want to rumble in the goddamn jungle? Come on, man.
I'm probably going to fail this landing, but... Who cares?
So am I, we're on the same page.
Let me get Fraps out, so I can record the same field.
I'm already recording, so...
Dang it, I don't have Fraps! Because I had, you know, I had to restore my system to a period.
Alright, yeah.
Whoa, I'm lagging really bad as I'm getting close to San Francisco, maybe because I'm being so scenery for, but... Okay, no, the second I turn to look at the scenery, I think
this server's really bad because when I got close up to Nacho, that is like his plane actually rendered, I went down to like 5 frames.
No, whenever I look at my scenery, when I look at my scenery, I'm getting like between 9 and like 20 frames a second. When I look away, boom, right back up to like 60.
Yeah, I think it could just be the server is bugged, but I don't know.
I need to go backwards a little bit so then I can descend in time.
I just see him coming closer to me.
Just so I can get down to the right altitude a little bit
faster.
Get
it down.
What?
You know,
you should probably start descending soon.
No, you're far enough away now, buddy.
Yeah, I am.
My throttle's just cut. Okay. We're all good. You know, now I'm lagging because now I can actually see your smoke particles. Holy crap, the lag is real.
I know, right?
I'm not getting any lag at all.
Shut up! You don't have any scenery or nothing. You're just a boo-boo little dirt rat poor on the streets. Oh, it's my immersion, damn it. It's trying to animate immersion on his plane, and it's not working that well. I'll have to see if there's an update for immersion.
You will.
Because I'm getting 7 frames.
At least I got like 10 when I was around the scenery.
Why doesn't Southwest use auto brake?
Aha, there is an update.
No, what is my auto throttle doing? So stupid. Wait, stop decision, stop decision, stop decision. Now!
Can anyone guess what my tail number is?
Number something, 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 your mom.
No.
Alright, I have number guesses. Wait.
No, I'm using
this.
A custom
livery
that I downloaded.
I got this. Fuck, I don't got this, Wait, yes I do? No, I don't. Dang it! Aw.
Charlie? Foxtrot? Yankee? Kilo? And then whatever the frick R is, I can't remember.
Romeo.
You got me.
What do I know?
A biker.
My mom screaming, where's the remote?
Hey, I just realized that the approach name that I'm on, the approach, is called Golden 6.
Okay, I have no idea what my system's doing, except for taking manual control.
Yeah. Do it, Jordan. You can do it.
Crash the plane.
Jordan, I believed.
Crashed plane. Are you really surprised? Shouldn't be. Oh, where's San Francisco? You know what? Forget, screw this IRS, whatever. You know, we're landing on our own.
IRS?
Like, screw it.
IRS? Hey, Jordan, do you realize what you just said? You can't just screw the IRS.
Well, you can't. It's just, it might not end well for you.
No, it won't end well for you.
Oh, dang. Okay, so screw. No, it's just like, screw the IRS.
Jordan, how many lap settings do you have?
Okay, you know what? Screw it. We're just doing manual.
How many flap settings do you have?
3 million.
I have 4.
That's one thing I've always wondered about the Airbus. Like, why 4? Why not more? More sounds like a nice thing.
That's mainly just because, like,
No. Our speed is dropping. Speed up!
I had an engine fire in Madison this morning, and then I wasn't paying attention to my speed. I crashed.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Oh, there it is. I need a turn. Okay, now our engine's burning up.
Go, Jordan.
Shoot!
Don't crash.
I'm trying.
Wait, Nachos, when you right click and go to multiplayer under my name, can't you see my tail number?
No.
No.
Wait. Oh, yeah, I can. Right now. I can. I was trying to look in, like, the game chat thing, I don't know why.
Go, Jordan. I can't see you, but I kinda know where you are.
Go, power.
I'm coming in on the opposite runway than I should be, because I'm too lazy to go the other way, so.
My game just substituted a 757 with a 737.
Here's the problem with my yoke, right? If I go to idle, this will leave it at 50% powers, which means reverse thrust is, like, not an option, so...
Have you landed yet?
You hold F2.
That's what I'm saying, but... How do I... No, what's the key command to make my thrust go to idle?
F1. F1.
There we go! Just, believe it or not, it was actually at 50.
Did you land? Oh, I see an M tag. Is it Jordan?
Oh, yeah. It is the Jordan!
You're all the way up there.
You're coming in hot!
Wait, no, I think it's Nachos.
I can see you, like, just out in the front.
I'm going to explode!
Oh, no, you're behind me.
Oh,
okay.
You show as in an aerosol.
Wait, who else is in San Fran? So there's Jordan.
It substituted you for a. Aerosoft A320 with Aer Lingus.
I'm in Air Canada 319.
I'm in a soft 777.
Aerosoft A320.
Alright, time to flare! Oh, we're too high.
Jordan, you're way too high. What are you doing?
I'm at 800 feet. Darn. Oh, no, we're not. We're not that bad. We're not in here.
You're at 800 feet, and the runway's probably at less than 100 feet.
No, it's not. More like a mile. More like 3 miles. Oh boy, we're coming in hot!
I wish I could see this right now. Just out my window.
Sure, you are. It's great. Wait, no, I can win off. No, I got it. I'm on multiplayer. Oh, here comes the Jordan!
Wait, can you see me?
I can't see your model, but I can see your name tag, and everything just froze.
Hold up, I just paused it. You ready?
Oh, that's
ready?
Oh, yeah.
You ready? You see it?
Yeah.
I'm scared. I can't get my engines to idle. Darn it.
Hey, go around if I'm ready. turn and go around.
Yep.
You should recalibrate your throttles.
Yeah, let me do that real quick.
Just pauses it. Pauses in midair.
Settings. I go to controls, correct?
Controls, yeah.
Yeah. Calibrate properties. Settings.
Calibrate.
What?
All the way up and all the way down. And now try it.
Oh god!
And now your throttles just go to idle. Crashes into the mountain.
I'm gonna go do a quick go around, then I'll show you the screen again. Okay, Notches, are you on final or something?
Oh, I'm about to turn on.
Oh, we're not friendly.
I'm not flying!
This I can see you! I just... 10 nautical miles away from you.
Okay, let's say I was like back like 9 years old. If I screwed up,
this is exactly what you do.
Okay, I'm having trouble slewing these new controls. God, no. Back, and up.
I'm gonna use auto brakes.
You can't.
I'm using auto brakes.
No, you can't.
I feel like using auto brakes.
You feel like getting
it's
fired.
It's too much stress.
My mom's like, you want alcohol? Go in the cab. I'm like, oh. Well, you want the alcohol? Go in the cab. Okay. Alright, take two.
Oh, here goes the Jordan.
Oh, God. I need to get some Rocky music. Rocky, gonna... how am I typing? Am I controlling and playing with my chin right now?
Come on. Yeah, I'm about to, like, fly right over your head as you're landing here. Because I'm, like, coming in...
Do you hear that? Here.
No. Holy crap, it's bumpy up here.
No!
Okay, Jordan, share your screen.
I'm on final. You gotta go around, mate.
No, I'm not on final. I'm coming around. So I'm gonna basically fly over
your
head.
Are you on final? Come on.
Yeah, I'm on final.
Jordan's here. Share your screen.
Uh-oh. Oh, God. No.
Jordan, share your screen.
What up? You ready?
Yeah.
Wait, you see it?
Yep.
Alright, make sure you see this title, by the way. Did you see, like, bounce up? Alright, this is a lot more sensitive than I usually am used to, so...
You can turn the sensitivity down later.
Mayday! Come on! Oh god! No! Alright. Kinda low, but...
You're gonna do another go-around.
No! I believe in myself. See?
Idle.
I'm trying to go... God. Oh, shoot. Wins.
That landing, though.
Whoa.
Jordan, you're done.
Yeah, we're in person.
Meow!
Alright. Stop it! God!
Alright, you're down.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the behalf of the Flight Crew South of the Sea, I'd like to be the first to welcome you to San Francisco. Alright, now, on behalf of this flight crew, I just said that darn I'm fired.
Nachos is coming in. Wait, Nachos, what runway are you coming in on?
I came in.
The opposite of Sway left because I'm too lazy to come around.
Okay, as long as you're not on the one, I'm on 28 right, what? Okay?
Okay, yeah, I'm coming in. You're coming in.
Yeah.
I need to, like, change my controls. I need to just upgrade and get the HD scenery remake of this, because I'm using the old one. This is not helping my frames at all. I'm taxiing an active runway like a complete smart guy.
Are there more people at San Francisco?
Yeah. Just... There are?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a few.
Looks like it from what I can see, it looks like it.
There was two before, but now there's only one, I'm pretty sure. Oh, wait, no, there's two.
Yeah,
wait,
two.
Where are the two others? One of them is in a 777 freighter. On my screen, at least. The other one is in something else. I can't read it because it's burning.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the behalf of this flight crew, South Pacific Airlines, we'd like
to... Yeah, one of them's in the 737.
I think that's me.
No, not you.
Where?
They're like in a little ball. They're like together.
Maybe.
Alright, we're set for landing.
Alright, now I'm... Oh! We're about to run into a gay gourmet truck. Well, at least I have some scenery, but...
Oh, the frame lag.
I mean, I have scenery, and I'm not doing that bad, so...
Well, Nachos, for some reason, lags the crap out of me.
Nachos, look what you've done!
Yeah.
Why are you proud of this?
Don't really know.
He's like... Yeah.
What?
I'm just gonna make sure that I'm coming in right, so I'm slewing straight over to the airport.
Nachos, we just have someone who just plagiarized your name. My brother's gonna name his new Minecraft IGN Nacho Gerbil.
Sorry.
Nacho Gerbil.
Hang on, what? I wanna talk to him. I wanna talk to him, put him on.
Tyler, don't be weird, alright?
Hi.
Hi, I have a problem with you using my name here.
You come right here!
What?
You what, mate?
Shit. I have my free rights.
No, you don't!
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. Get out.
He reminds me of Jordan.
I know, right?
I have my free rights. It's a free country!
Jordan, your autopilot just turned off!
I'm gonna murder you. I'm gonna murder you in your sleep.
Alright, I'm about to land. Here we go. I have, like, really bad center line. Alright, so...
I'm coming in too, boy.
Left full.
Give me the mic!
Why is Jordan on the runway? I am going
Jordan,
to hit him!
Jordan, get on the runway! Don't you throw that at my screen! I will stab you with this pen.
Whoa!
This is your brother, like, don't hit me with the pen. Oh god, there's some winds. Okay, hello.
Didn't I tell you there were winds on approach?
Yeah.
Which way are y'all coming from, anyway?
Jordan, aren't you're on the runway.
I can't
What is this? Nachos, what are you?
What?
I don't see you.
I'm coming in on the opposite of...
Hey, I'm gonna pause, you land, and then after you land, like, disconnect or slew out of here somewhere.
You're just like,
because... Okay, I just paused. Just look at what I see here. Do you see why he was lagging me?
No, I don't see anything.
The dust!
Hey, Jordan, why are you on the runway? Get off the runway.
Look on the runway. Look on the runway, Duncan.
Why are you on the runway? What are you doing?
Pushing back on the runway. I'm gonna have a collision course. Aircraft investigation, season 19, confirmed.
Right. Oh, there you are!
Oh, hello, son. Don't hello.
Okay,
get off the runway!
Sorry,
what are
mate,
you doing?
To see what the cockpit is like, alright? You know. He wants to see the flight deck. His name is Caden. He's just kinda short, but you know.
Hang on. Gotta go backwards a little bit.
Did you just...
Alright, I'm ready.
I don't know. Is that, should I, like, terrorize Duncan, or should I terrorize Nachos? I don't know.
Well, you're on the runway I'm landing
on,
so...
Like a pro, because think I'm great. The one being recorded with VAC.
Oh, Nachos! You're coming in kind of fast, mate.
I'm only at 145, which is okay, I guess. Hang on. Not gonna make it. Hang on. Let me just go back a little bit. Alright, that's good.
I'm not gonna make it.
Alright. This is might be a little bit hard.
Oh, you see?
Alright.
Alright, we're down. I did it.
Come on.
Oh my god.
Go, Johnny, go.
No.
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 Where are you going?
I don't know.
You know, my next video. What just happened? Look! Well,
right.
Alright.
Ah, that was.
You know what time it is?
What? Oh, gosh.
Hi, Duncan. Where are you?
Wait, can Nachos, like, get the freak out of here so I can
land?
I'm
talking
away.
No,
let's
literally
the side of the world.
No, come over here, Nachos. Get on the runway with me and let's block Duncan.
Alright.
I'm not moving until that guy's gone.
Okay.
I'm gone, don't worry.
Get on the runway, please. No, wrong runway.
Oh, crap. Wait. Just come right over here.
Stand.
Can you please not, so that way I can actually
just
have...
Just land! Game. Come on.
Yeah, mate, come on, we just...
You've got no frames here.
I got no frames. I've got nothing. No frames, no scenery, no texture, nothing.
Hang on, I got this, don't worry.
Oh my god! What is he doing?
What the... What?
Don't worry, I got this.
What is he doing?
What?
What is he doing?
What?
Come back here. Hi. Hello.
What is he doing?
The fucking shit is gone. You see dust all over the ground, and then this one spike going straight up into the sky.
Your screen, fucking shut your screen.
Well, it's gone now.
Jordan, can you see me up here spinning around?
No, I can't look up. No, Doc, can you see me on the ground?
Thank you.
If you look at me from the tower view, I'm going insane. Like, I'm upside down.
Right now, I'm 5 feet on the ground.
I'm upside down.
I see a Duncan. Let's stop him from successfully landing. Whatever you do, get down here, Nachos, get on the ground. He's coming on file. Come on, he's on file.
I'm speeding towards the ground. We have to hit the ocean.
See the overspeed. I'm turning on, I'm getting fuels, go to FMC/fuel100, alright.
Yeah, where are you?
PMDG settings, fuel 100%. Alright, we're ready. Okay, nope.
I'm coming.
Nope.
I'm coming.
The leg! What the frick?
Nice landing, mate. You kind of lagged out a little bit, but...
You think? You should see what I'm flying into right now.
I can't slew over there. Oh, now I can.
I'm going into a dust storm.
Doom! Doom! Done. Yes! Look at this.
Hey, boy.
The dust storm is coming towards you. I just saw
Well, that was interesting. I just got 2 hours.
Okay, now
I'd almost
report my flight on and see how that landing, how it thought that landing was.
No, this is what happened, alright? So, because Nacho's aircraft, you know how the PMDG does the interior and then the exterior? I am. What happened?
Negative 300 feet per minute.
All I could see was just the interior of a 737 just go zoom right next to me. I'm like, uh-oh.
Alright, well, I just got to...